We started the company back in 2018, and because it is, you know, a wholesale conversion of our knowledge of songs and content and the longevity of it, but just converting your appreciation for those hit songs, if you will, anthem songs, into the business side of it or the economics of it. And of course, the numbers, you know, have become billions of streams, and you have to think about how that turns into money in your pocket. So that's why I make the point in terms of the title, Why Invest in Music Royalties? A utility-like monthly cash flow. So we're taking it one step further and turning that into dividends for life. So we're plugging into the global payment system of the FANG stocks. Netflix, you probably didn't think of. Every scene, do your Shazam, you know, has got music, you know, and they're bigger than Hollywood. So all these new sources, it's a very diversified cash flow that, you know, our only job is to take that money, goes in the bank account, and pay it out to the shareholders we have. We're two parts, right? We're trying to perfect the art of having a growing dividend, a dividend in the first place, paid monthly, and through the growth of the dividend, increase the price of the stock. So we're like you, we're investors, and you're trying to buy cash flow at, you know, of good stuff at the best price you can get it. So first thing is we're trying to educate people first and foremost, right? We're just trying to share the story. So on our website, lots of articles, musicroyaltiesinc.com. But the bottom line is for me and our family personally, you've got the perfect combination of growth in the cash flow and growth and capital gains that you want to hold for the long run, because the whole idea of going in and out of it, of course, has got the tax consequences, right? So you want something that you want to hold like land for the long run. Don't pay the capital gain, but still get the rent. Our rent is 24/7, 365. Somebody on the planet is listening to these songs forever.